Has your iPhone 16 ever experienced this? A black screen and stuck on the Apple logo repeatedly, making it impossible to start up normally. After trying various methods, you still couldn't resolve the issue. But don't worry, I have three effective methods that can help you fix this problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Hard reset. If you don't have a computer nearby for now, you can try this method to solve the issue first. Quickly press the volume up button on your iPhone 16, then quickly press the volume down button, and finally press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears, then release it. If this method doesn't work, you can try the two methods below, but both will require you to have a computer. Method 2. Update iPhone using iTunes. First, connect your phone to the PC or Mac. Quickly press the volume up button, then quickly press the volume down button, and finally press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Next, iTunes will prompt you to choose between restoring or updating. Please select the update button and avoid choosing the restore button. The restore option will erase all your data. If the update button didn't solve your problem, you can go back to the previous page and select the restore button. This will make your phone run normally again, but it will also erase all your data. If the above methods still didn't resolve your issue, you definitely need to try the third one. Method 3. Repair iOS with ReiBoot, which is not data loss. ReiBoot is a professional iOS system repair software that can complete iOS system repairs without losing any data. It's truly your best choice. Its operation is also very simple. First, make sure you have downloaded ReiBoot and that your iPhone 16 is connected to the computer. When ReiBoot recognizes your device, click the Start Repair button. If you don't want to lose any data, please choose the standard repair mode. Click Download to get the latest repair firmware package. This step will take some time. Once the firmware package is downloaded, select the standard repair mode to start the repair. This process will take about a few minutes. Once the repair is complete, you can smoothly enter the home interface, and there won't be any data loss. These are the three effective methods I shared for solving the stuck on the Apple logo issue. If you found them helpful, you can give the video a like to show your support. If you're interested in our videos, you can follow us, and we'll keep sharing similar content to help you solve your problems better.